Boys, babes. The Beach Boys. What do you know about that life, huh? That's all I want to know, is what you know about that life. It's my only question for you today. Are we on? Is this thing on? Looks like we're rolling. And it looks like we're all having a good day here, doesn't it? We're all having a good day. All having a good time, just balling. Some would say that it is an irresponsible and immature way to spend your money to just pick up in the middle of the summer, go to California, and have yourself a little degenerate millennial vacation in the middle of all the madness. You know? How irresponsible. How immature. You know, what a waste of money. This money can be going towards, you know, something better. And you want to go and just try to hit some waves with your homies. That's what you want to do? You want to spend all that money and go hit some waves with your homies? You know? Immature, some would say. But I couldn't disagree with that notion any more than I do. I disagree with it very heavily. Because that's exactly what I did last summer. I picked up in the middle of it all. Went to California with the homies. We hit some waves. We tried to. You know, we walked those streets. We walked on the sand in Malibu. You know, we were hanging out with them surfer kids and them beach bums. You know, we were living that life. Why'd I spend that money to go on a California vacation out down there in the SoCal village? Well, part of the reason why is because last summer I was in a place where, you know, all of the decisions and all of the moves I was making were for the good of my future. Now, don't get me wrong here. It's good to plan out your future. It's good to have plans and goals. Goals are huge. You have to set goals in life. That's all I was doing. Every move I made, every decision I made was for the better, was for the good of my future. And I was tired of it. I wanted to do something for the good of right now. I wanted to do something for the good of the only moment that I am guaranteed right mellifrickin' now. I was tired of all the future moves, man. You know, I don't want to take my blessings for granted. I don't want to live my whole life with regrets or with saying, thinking at the end of the road when I'm 80, 90 years old, can't even get up out of my chair. I don't want to be thinking, man, wish I would have done this or that. So I do have goals. I have things I want to accomplish in, say, my professional career, but I also have things I want to accomplish in my social life. I also have things I want to accomplish just in life in general. I have goals, but I'll tell you what, most of these goals I set now are because I don't want to be 80, 90 years old sitting in that chair and saying, I wish I would have. So I try to encourage myself by saying, just do and try. Just do and try. Because I'd rather try something and just fail miserably than to have never tried at all. I'm just saying, if I ever get to that wheelchair, and I might die young, I might die tomorrow, you know? You know, and if I die tomorrow, then I'm happy I went to California. I'm happy I made that decision. If I die before I get to my future plans that's taking up all this time right now, then I'm glad I went to Cali, baby. Glad I went and tried to hit a little wave. Now I'm saying. And if I hit that wheelchair when I'm just puffing dust, when I'm just farting dust, 95 years old, can barely talk, just, you know, I'm talking dust too. When I try to put out a sentence and just, you know, dust just flying out. If I get to that and I say, you know, I took myself too seriously, you know, I never tried to go have any fun because I was just working to get right here where I'm at right now. Comfortable in my chair, farting dust. You know, that time is coming. You're either gonna die young, or you are gonna die in that chair, farting dust. And you need to face that fact right now and soak up every moment. And listen, I'm not trying to say just go take vacations and stop grinding. But I would encourage you to love what you are grinding at. Try to, man. Try to find that P word. Try to find that PP, that personal passion. Yim sin. Try to find that PP. Because that'll drive you. The older generation just cannot stand you. They don't want to hire you, but they have to. They don't want to hire you because you don't stay at a job very long, and you take up out of the middle of nowhere and try to request a week off so you can go to California. They don't think you have work ethic, man. They don't think you can just boom, boom, boom without going to California. But what they are failing to understand is that we are going to die. And we're either going to die young or we're going to die sitting in a chair when we can't move and we're puffing dust out of our butts. That's the harsh reality of life. That is the harsh ending that happens in life. You die. Every single one of us is going to freaking die, man. Try to love what you do, you know? And that's the thing, is work, we're going to spend most of our lives doing it. That's what this life is. You work. Unless you hit the lottery or unless you get one giant lump sum, you're going to be working. Most of us are going to be working. So try to enjoy your work. And if you don't, try to find something you do enjoy. There's people making money all kinds of ways. There's people making money by streaming video games. That's something I don't understand, dude. You want to watch someone play a video game? Fortnite? I don't think I relate to my generation very much. These kids are out here playing Fortnite. And it helps that I was no good at it, you know? If I would have copped a dub or two when I tried out, you know, I would have probably enjoyed it a little bit more than I do. Fortnite, bruh. And you're not even playing sometimes. You're just watching other folks play. Headshots, snipes, and dubs, baby. Some people live for that. So go. I encourage you to get after it. I don't want to hate on it. I don't want to hate at all. I want to encourage you. Go get some dubs, baby. Try out for the League of Legends or whatever. Go get some dubs. But I also want to say work hard, man. It sounds like I'm trying to hate on work. I'm not. Because I like work. I like setting goals and I like accomplishing things that I don't even know if I can accomplish or not. I like going out and trying, like I said. Not trying to hate on work or setting goals. About time I stop rambling. Cheers. Thanks for watching. Peace.